Sure, we remember Scooby-Doo and Penny from Inspector Gadget solving crimes. But how feasibly did we really think that was? Guess what? It's true. There are, in fact, some kids that have solved some cases. Listen to hear the story of how a young group of kids walked their neighborhood to help find a lost elderly woman with dementia. We'll also talk about a 12-year-old who confronted a person who was suspected to have burglarized her grandmother's house. Next on Technically a Conversation.